Okay, now we are going to start case study question number 5, and this case study question number 5 is based on surface areas and volume. Okay, so the context is like that. Mathematics teacher of a school took her 9th standard students to show Red Fort. It was a part of their educational trip. The teacher had interest in history as well. She narrated the facts of Red Fort to students. Then the teacher said, in this monument, one can find the combination of solid figures. Combination of solid figure, देखो ध्यान से, ये जो pillar है, pillar is in the form of cylinder. But ये dome है, dome कौन सा shape में है? What is the shape of dome?
Hemisphere,
right. So there are two pillars which are cylindrical in shape. Also two domes at the corners which are hemispherical, 7 smaller domes at the center, this one. Flag hoisting ceremony on Independence Day takes place near these domes, this one. Okay, so this is the context. Based on this, some questions are there. So let us start the question. How much cloth material will be required to cover 2 big domes, each of radius 2.5 meter. You have to take pi is equals to 22/7. So, जब हम लोग cloth से जब cover करेंगे तो केवल curved surface area ही cover होगा. So, what is the curved surface area of dome? Dome means dome, it is in the shape of hemisphere. What is the curved surface area of hemisphere?
2 pi r square,
right? So, cloth material is required 2 into 2 pi r square. That means 2 into CSA of hemisphere. So, we'll get 4 pi r square. Right? 4 into 22/7 into 2.5 into 2.5. Okay? So, any doubt up to here?
No, sir.
Right. Now, we are going to multiply. We are going to do the calculation. So we are getting 78.57 approximately meter square. So which option is the correct one?
B. Option B.
Right, option B. This is the correct one. Next question. Write the formula to find the volume of cylindrical pillar. So what is the volume of cylinder? Which option is the correct one?
Option A.
Option A, pi r square h, right. Okay, now we'll move towards the third question. Find the lateral surface area of 2 pillars. Pillars are in the shape of cylinder, okay. What is the lateral surface area of cylinder?
2 pi r h.
Yes, very good, 2 pi r h. So, 2 pillar hai, to 2 into 2 pi r h ho jayega. Now, how height is given 7 meter and radius is given 1.4 meter, okay? So, height of each pillar is 7 meter and the radius of base is 1.4 meter. Lateral surface area or curved surface area of 2 pillars is equal to 2 into 2 pi r h. That I already told you before starting, okay? So, we'll get 4 into 22/7 into 1.4 into 7. So, ये cancel हो रहा है यहाँ पर 0.2, okay? So, 88 into 0.2 into 7. So, we are getting 123.2 meter square. Okay, so which option is the correct one?
Option B.
Option B. Right. So, now we are moving towards the fourth question. How much is the volume of hemisphere if the radius of base is 3.5 meter? So what is the formula of volume of hemisphere?
3 pi r square?
Mm-hmm. No. Arpita, what is the volume of hemisphere? 2 by 3 pi r cube. Repeat, Arpita.
Sir, 2 by 3 pi r cube.
Right, 2 by 3 pi r cube. Now, the radius of hemisphere is given 3.5 meter. So, volume of hemisphere is 2 by 3 pi r cube. Now, we'll substitute the value of pi 22/7 and r is given 3.5. Okay, so we'll get 44 into 3.5 into 3.5 into 3.5 divided by 21. So 89.83 we are getting. Okay, meter cube. So which option is the correct one?
Option D.
Right, option D. This is the correct one. Now we are moving toward the last question. What is the ratio of sum of volumes of two hemispheres of radius 1 centimeter each to the volume of sphere of radius 2 centimeter? So volume of hemisphere abhi bola tha main. What is the formula?
2 by 3 pi r cube.
And what is the volume of sphere?
4 by 3 pi r cube.
Right, very good. 4 by 3 pi r cube. So volume of two hemisphere is 2 into 2 by 3 pi r cube, and the radius is given 1. Right, so hum log pi ka value substitute nahi karenge. So we'll get 4 by 3 pi into 1 cube. Right, so this is the volume of two hemisphere. Now volume of sphere of radius 2 centimeter. So we'll substitute 2 here. So 4 upon 3 pi 2 cube. 2 cube is 8. 8 into 4 is 32. Now we have to find the ratio of these two. So in dono ko divide karenge. So yahan pe dekho pi by 3 divide ho raha hai. 4 aur 32 ko bhi simplify kar sakte ho. What you will
one
get?
1 is to 8.
Yes, 1 by 8. 1 by 8 means the correct answer is 1 is to 8. So which option is the correct one?
Option B.
Right, option B. Correct. So this is the last question of this case study question. Now we are moving, we will see the next case study question in the next one. Okay, so thank you. Thank you very much.